The future of transportation is taking shape in the desert just north of Las Vegas. It's called the Virgin Hyperloop. It's a high-speed transport system that uses enclosed pods to zip passengers through underground tunnels at over 600 miles per hour. Would you do it? In November of last year, the company successfully completed its first manned passenger ride with the company's CEO, Josh Geigel. He believes that Hyperloop will be the first form of transport in 100 years to revolutionize travel.
I would like to, it's like the decade of Hyperloop, right? Like, this starts off with two people riding a Hyperloop. It ends with hundreds of millions of people riding on a Hyperloop. And that's what the 2020s, the roaring 20s will be.
This is pretty crazy. The first Hyperloop system in the U.S. isn't expected to be complete by 2030, but I mean, that's still not too far away.
Not too far away. Would you ride it?
I don't know.
See, I'd be the guy who 5 minutes before work hops on the Hyperloop expecting to be there in 30 seconds, and then next thing you know, I'm an hour and a half late.
You know, right?
I have that luck.
Yeah, I have a feeling this is definitely going to be pretty transformative. Yeah. We'll have to see how it goes. Yeah.